Hello Reef Nerds, Chris from Marine Depot here, and thanks for watching. Innovative Marine has been offering some of the hobbyist's most desirable aquariums, and the NUVO Fusion Nano 20 is one of our best-selling all-in-one style aquariums. In this video, we're going to deck out the Fusion 20 with some awesome gear and show you some great products to ramp up the performance of your Innovative Marine 20-gallon aquarium. The sleek Fusion Nano 20 features low iron glass that makes your aquarium fish and corals as vibrant as possible. The dual built-in overflows with the new filter socks take care of mechanical filtration and help catch all floating debris. Simply dropping in a bag of chemi-pure blue in one of the filter socks will take care of chemical filtration and keep the tank crystal clear. Say goodbye to cumbersome media baskets and hello to quick and easy maintenance. For extra chemical filtration, we are adding a Fosband 150 media reactor, which will hang off the back of the tank. The 100-watt Eheim Jaeger heater will be placed into the second chamber on one side. On the other side, an Innovative Marine Ghost desktop protein skimmer will be placed in the second chamber and fits nicely as it was made to fit perfectly into the second chamber of this tank. We're upgrading the stock pump with two of the Cichi Micro Plus pumps. One pump will power the Fosband 150 reactor and return back through the stock return nozzle. The second pump will be plumbed directly to the return. These reliable little pumps will increase the overall flow rate and make for a quiet operation. The Innovative Marine Hydrofill TI is a great ATO, which features titanium conductivity sensors, so there is no chance of rusting and eliminates the risks associated with float sensors. The matching Hydrofill TI ATO pump is self-priming, features a run-dry protection, and lifts water up to 5 feet. Since the pump can draw water uphill, we can hang it off the back of the tank with the included bracket. Any one of the various ATO reservoirs will work. The eShop's reservoir we stock works great. The slim profile makes it easy to discreetly tuck away in your tank stand. To keep the sleek appearance of the aquarium, we are using the Carib Sea Araga Live Indo-Pacific Black Sand. The sand contains black particles for a unique look in your aquarium, and also contains a broad spectrum of marine bacteria to create a natural biological balance. The tank is aquascaped with Carib Sea Life Rock. We use a shelf rock here, but Carib Sea offers three different types, the original, shelf, and branch. For internal circulation, the Tunzi NanoStream 6040 was an easy winner. This pump has an innovative flow deflector that allows you to easily hide the pump behind rock work and direct the water flow where you want it. It even comes with a controller to handle all your wave making needs and dial in the flow. Last but not least is the lighting. We are very excited to introduce the new Aquamax Nemo Light LED fixture. This new sleek fixture packs in a ton of power and is about twice as powerful as most LED strip lights. Yet it is extremely affordable and has very thin profile. The 24-inch fixture we are using is rated at 36 watts, which is plenty for LPS, softies, zoas, and even some lower light SPS corals over an aquarium of this depth. There is an onboard controller that allows you to adjust the blue and white channel intensities and program a light cycle with an automated sunset and sunrise effects. If you're thinking about starting a new nano aquarium or need to update the equipment on your current aquarium, MD is here to help. Feel free to contact our friendly support team for fast and friendly service. Please like and share this video to help out other hobbyists, and until next time, take care and keep reefing.